emergency committee met and advised me that in its view, the situation constitutes a public health emergency of international concern. I have accepted. Time to act is now. The world cannot afford to wait until the pandemic is over to start planning for the next one.
It will play out in November, but what we know is that we will end up with many more unemployed and particularly also people in the grey economy, which are not counted for, who lose their jobs. So we will see definitively a lot of anger.